I just caught a wild Blastoise in Pokemon Go. Hold on, let me bring it up. That's items. I caught a Blastoise just in the wild. Look at this guy. Okay, this is a good day. I just caught my first Ditto too. And of all the things it could have been, it was a Pidgey. Let me find it. So because of the Starbucks promotion, there's now Kick's Chicken and Starbucks, which are now Pokestops. So I'm probably gonna start coming over here again on lunch because I have missed playing Pokemon Go. I just need to sink a bit of money into it in order to get some more Pokeballs, because I'm incredibly low. I have like 5. So there's my Ditto. I'm glad that I have that now. I got 3 eggs from these 2 Pokestops. I'm just gonna sit here, grind out some stuff while I eat my good old lunch. So, yeah, I got lucky with my parking spot too. I'm right in front of both of them, so. Yeah, I'm a little excited. On a little bit of a more serious note though, I guess, I did actually end up sending off an email to the one production company that I'd mentioned I found on Craigslist. It was a couple days ago and I haven't heard anything back. To be honest, I'm not trying to get my hopes up because I don't think I will hear anything back. But I'll keep you guys posted and I'm going to be looking for some more stuff as well because I saved the email I sent them. It's like 2 pages in Microsoft Word. Because it goes into depth about like what my past with film and everything, and I give some examples of certain videos and stuff, and I describe how I was involved with them and what I did and stuff. So I'm kind of trying to buckle down more with it now. Unfortunately, with working for Walmart and my terrible hours, I don't get that much time awake that I actually get to spend on the internet looking for stuff. And on my days off, I'm usually trying to prepare content and stuff, but this morning I actually managed to record before coming to work. I'm going to try and make that my goal, to be getting up early as a record. Especially tomorrow, I'm going to have to try and get up super early because I have to record like 3 episodes in a row because there's no time for me to stop and save. So what I'm thinking I'm going to do is I'm going to try end today's vlog before I'm even home. That way I can just get in, get my stuff put away, and then hopefully just get straight to bed. That's the goal. So I'll probably see you guys again on my last break, but yeah, I got like 15 minutes left on my break. I'm gonna sit around for probably about 5 more minutes until these Pokestops reactivate so I can get them again and then head back over. So yeah, and in case you didn't know, Kick's Chicken and Starbucks is right here. That's Walmart right over there. It's not as far as it looks on the camera, but it's over there. This is how cold it is right now. You can see my breath, and there was water droplets on my camera when I just turned it on. Because, of course, I leave it in the car. Might not be a good idea, because it was very cold, and in fact, it's still a little bit wet. But anyway, I just realized you can hear Pokemon Go, or I can, because it was on in my pocket. Like I said, wanted to try and end today's vlog before I get home, simply for the fact that I want to get to bed super early because I'm going to have a lot to record in the morning. So I don't really know what to talk about because there's not been too much going on today. It's just been getting up, recording Colosseum. I do have to edit that tonight. That's going to be like the one thing I do, I think, when I get in, is edit that and then like import this footage. But that was my morning. Like, I think I got out of bed at like 11? No, 10:30-ish. And then I got ready and everything. Actually, no, I showered after. I showered and got ready after I'd recorded. But it was a bit of a rush to get here on time, especially since I had to go kind of slow, simply because, I mean, look at it outside. Also, my battery's about to die. I charged it last night. The batteries get lowered when, like, the power level, does that go down if it's cold? Maybe that's a thing. That's kind of bad if that's a thing. Because I charged this camera last night, and all I've used it for is the first clip of this vlog, and this one, so that's kind of bad. Anyway, okay, battery died, but then immediately filled up again. I don't understand that, but I don't even know where that cut off. But that is going to do it for today, pretty much. There's not much else to say. It's just incredibly cold. In fact, let me check just how cold it is right now. These aren't touchscreen gloves, but if I press hard enough, it still works. So let's see here. Where is it? Tells me the weather on here. It is 2 degrees Fahrenheit right now. It's below freezing, way below freezing. So, yep, fun. It's only gonna get colder as well. So that's gonna be fun. And it's gonna be very fun if I go Pokemon hunting for the Santa Pikachu, or several Santa Pikachu, because like I mentioned, there's a confirmed nest of Pikachu over in like Lyle, so I may drive over there, but depending on the weather, maybe not, but I do want to catch some. There was, in fact, actually a Santa Pikachu over across the road on my break this morning, but I didn't have anywhere near enough time to go get it, which sucks, because I wanted it. I wanted at least one, but then again, I have until the 29th to get him, so I have enough time. But also, Danielle is going to be here tonight. You're not going to see her. She's not staying over. I'm just going to see her at work, because Hatchimals, if any of you have heard of those, incredibly rare toys, apparently. We got some in, and she asked me if I ever get any in to let her know, because a co-worker is trying to get one for a daughter for Christmas. So Danielle's driving over here just to get it. So I'm going to see her for a little bit, but probably won't be on the vlog. So, yeah, that is going to do it for today. So thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then. It is very cold.